Here's one thing that I cannot fake, Dan. I cannot fake art. That's why I come here, and Heather's going to walk us through that. Here at the Kimball Art Center, I got to tell you, I come here and I thought I was just going to look at art. You actually have people that are creating art.
Yes,
tell me about
do.
What's going on.
So we're in our kiddo studio right now, but the kids are in school, so we've got some adults making art right now. And we're actually doing a little activity that relates to the exhibition.
Okay.
So there's this awesome artist. Her name is Ruby Amanze. We've got two drawings of hers in the exhibition, and she does image transfers.
Right.
And so we're teaching students how to do image transfers with...
What is that? Show us.
I know. We're just using tape. So this looks a little different than your usual tape, but it is just like pre-cut tape.
That tape can only be found here in Park City. It's a magic tape, okay? Magical tape.
So a roll of tape works just as well also.
She's being humble. I'm just kidding.
And so we're looking right here at some images.
Yeah.
And then we're putting the tape on top of the images and doing a little rub on the images. And then we're going to drop it in a bucket of water.
Yeah.
So actually, if you guys want to put them back in the water, let's put them back in the water. So just this right here, yeah. Drop it back in the water. Oop.
So you're going to peel the tape off. Oh, I see it. Yeah, she's got it. Yeah.
Yeah, so drop it back in the water and you'll see the water, what it's doing right here is it's going to dissolve the paper, right? And then I'm going to have some fun.
You don't know this, but actually Dan Evans did this and he tried to say that he painted the Starry Night. Now I know how you got it. You
check
did this.
Check this out. Check this out.
I thought it was Benjamin.
So I'm just removing
the
paper.
Cool.
And look how the ink right here is on my tape. And so then I've got this great image on the tape.
Is that like a new art medium? Because I've never even seen this before. No, I'm being totally serious right now.
So this is called an image transfer. And this is our fun way of doing it with kiddos because it's easy, right? And then you can take this image and put it on your final piece of paper. And then we also have some drawing materials here so you can add to it because obviously Ruby doesn't